the first two quarters were not that good for the company, but the third quarter we have really actually bounced back. We have been helped adequately by the good market scenario so far as the prices were concerned. The prices were on the upswing, and we did get a benefit of that. Although we unfortunately had to take a little bit hit on the production side, not because any fault of ours, but because of certain things on the 9-month period. We had a huge monsoon, 30-year highest monsoon in the Chhattisgarh area, and then followed by the closure of the the Dholi Malai mine. Of course, these did affect our production, but because of the higher realization, Q3 to Q3, the realization was more than 39%. So that's around the average realization on Q3 was 3400 against 2450 of the last Q3. So helped by this upswing in prices, we have been able to post such wonderful results. I think the turnover has increased on the Q3 by Q3 by around 48%. The PAT has increased by around 78%. No, I'm optimistic about Q4 also, because our production right now are at the highest level so far as the our working mines are concerned. There has been a upswing in by around 25% in the Chhattisgarh sector, and in the Kumaraswamy mine will definitely do the ceiling limit of 7 million ton. So we are actually ramping up a huge amount of production in the Chhattisgarh sector. That is going to help us, and the prices are also as of now at a fairly satisfactory level, although we have taken a price cut of around 2 to 3 times in the last about a month. But I think with the current level of prices and the way the production and the sales are looking up, I think we should be able to continue this momentum and post better both top line, EBITDA, the PAT on a annualized basis for the FY19 than we did for FY18. We'll definitely improve on that. We'd hope so. You see, the prices are in the steel sector always move on a cyclical basis. So, but if you are contemplating an investment of with a 20-year horizon, so you'll have to see the overall demand scenario on the long-term basis rather than seeing the prices on a quarter-to-quarter basis. The idea of the pellet plant was unique so far as NMDC is concerned, because the concept of using tailings was taken up. And if we succeed in that, which we hopefully will, because we have already, as compared to last year, which was only 25,000, now we have actually almost tripled that production already. We expect to go around 4 to 5 times as we learn. So I think the prices, if we can use the tailings, then obviously they are almost waste. They used to be considered waste, so that our cost of production will accordingly be sort of much lower, hopefully, if we can use the tailings. So that way it would be hugely beneficial if we can use the tailings. Of course, if we have to use the fines, in the short run, one might have to compromise a little bit on profitability. But then on the overall scenario, if the prices move up, I think we'll be able to make good realization from the good returns from the pellet plant as well.